It's certainly been all the talk, good and bad, but Billy Ray Cyrus's 1990s hit, Achy Breaky Heart, has made a comeback. Or has it? Cyrus teamed up with Buck22, who describes his music as country music mixed with hip-hop. The video released this week has gotten over 1 million views already. It opens with Larry King breaking it with news of a UFO transcending over Europe, then leads into Miley's tatted-up dad rocking out with several, shall we say, scantily clad twerkers doing their thing. With lyrics like, "It happened because I'm sippin' on this good Kentucky whiskey," the song goes into the chorus we all know and loved in the 90s. The video seems to be less favored by those watching on YouTube, with close to 12,000 dislikes and comments like this one saying, "I'm really hoping this is a way Billy is trying to tell his daughter something, because if it's not, then I don't know what to do." We want to hear your thoughts on the video. Do you like Buck22's version of the song? Shoot us a comment below.